Respected Dr. Talwar, Dr. Lal, Dr. Rajiv, Dr. Vijay, and of course my friend Dr. Garg, and I was fortunate to meet my very old friend Naren Agrawal and many others here. It's a matter of pride for me because I have been visiting Dr. Garg's lab and now addressing this gathering. When I talk on this forum, I always remember my mother's favorite quote, which she used to tell me, which is written by Bharatendu Harishan. Leak, leak, gaadi chale. You know, how many of you are from Hindi belt? Many of. Leak means, you know, leak. Jo belgaadi chalti hai, to belgaadi kacche mein chalti hai, to wo patri jaisi bana jati hai. Leak, leak, gaadi chale. Leake chale kaput. जिसमें कोई अकल ही नहीं होती, इनएफिशिएंट होता, डम्बो। बिन लीके तीनों चले शायर, तो सोचता है बड़ी ऊपर दियाओ का बॉक्स थिंकिंग शायर करता ना। दोस्त हूँ हैव आई थिंक सबने कभी कभी अपनी यंग जनरेशन में, अभी आप लोग भी करते होंगे, कभी लड़की देखी कभी लड़का देखा, तो शायरी अपने आप बन जाती है। तो बिन लीके से शायरी इमेजिनेशन, इमेजिन, कभी उसको चंद्रमा बना दिया, कभी उस पर जो क्रिएटर्स बने हैं उसको उसका मेकअप बना दिया, कुछ भी नहीं। बिन लिखे तीनों चले शायर, सिंह और सबूत। जो शेर होता है ना, कभी अपने पगडंडी पर नहीं जाता, वो अपने नया रास्ता बनाता है। दैट इज व्हाट इनोवेशन मींस। ए पर्सन हु हैज एनर्जी, पर्सन हु हैज थॉट, पर्सन विद प्रोग्रेसिव थिंकिंग, एंड पर्सन हु थिंक्स दैट ही वॉन्ट्स टू चेंज what is happening today for good, for better of public and for health in this sector and for in general. And that's why you have to work for innovation. Whether you call it a decade of innovation, year of innovation, startup for innovation. Innovation is in the mind of the child, which is killed many times by their parents. Yaar, baar baar kyun puch rahe ho, humse puchne ka sawal hi band kar de yaar. But that is what the inherent thing, I think that should continue. And when I say, when you talk of innovation in this sector, devices sector in India, because I have been involved as a chairing the MDMS committee, which the Sucheta presented, and we made those slides for her. Now, the problem and the success here, and what I have seen in the last couple of years in chairing those committees, and I also chair the industry academia with IIT Delhi and IIT Kanpur. Hota kya hai? Humne kuch ek startup kisi ke bahut acha usne kaha hum apni naukri chhod ke startup karenge. And he think that now let me develop a device, and he start making something. The basic problem is he has not consulted or he has not done research with the doctors who are the consumer. And that was happening with the IIT Delhi. And that's why we connected IIT Delhi when I was dean at IIT Delhi and AIIMS consortium humne banaya. Yaar pehle baat to karo doctors se, usko chahiye kya? Jab tak aap uski problem ko assess nahi karoge, solution pehle bana ke fir hum usko dekh rahe hain, batao yaar ab problem batao iski kya thi. And that is what many times happens. So unless you identify the problem of going into the primary healthcare, going into their secondary healthcare, identifying problem of the cardiothoracic surgeon, identifying problem of the urologist kya hai, and then you think that how we can solve it jointly. So research question, identifying the research question is the first fundamental problem and success. Wo nahi hoga to hum kuch bhi karte rahe. And that's why this कंसोर्शियम वॉज क्रिएटेड। द सेकेंड थिंग इज, जब हमने सोच तो लिया कि हमें डिवाइस बनानी है, अरे भाई इस डिवाइस को बनाने के लिए हैव यू थॉट ऑफ व्हाट इज द रेगुलेटरी पाथवे ऑफ दिस? हमको पता नहीं है। मेनी टाइम्स आई मीट ऑल दोस पीपल हु जस्ट से, अब हम इसमें क्या क्या रेगुलेटरी पाथवे करें? सारी चीज कर ली, अब सोच रहे कि पंडित जी कहां से बुलाएं? आई थिंक पहले सोचना चाहिए यार, हमको 12 तारीख की शादी है हमारी, तो उससे पहले पंडित जी तो चाहिए ना, कौन आएगा कौन नहीं आएगा। आई वाज जस्ट लुकिंग एट द सीरियल जस्ट यस्टरडे, पंडित जी आए नहीं, मुहूर्त निकल गया, अब शादी कैंसिल होगी। सो दिस इज द रेगुलेटरी पाथवे। यू डू नॉट नो, यह जस्ट टू डेज बैक आई वॉज रिव्यूइंग, आई वाज जस्ट गिविंग अ सिंपल एग्जाम्पल। ए वेरी वेरी डायनेमिक डॉक्टर टर्न एंटरप्रेन्योर, he developed the urinary catheter, Foley's catheter, a different version bana diya. Great, but he did not do the market search, asking 100 or 50 or 20 urologists or even simple person who just enter the lab or the hospital or the catheter, urinary catheter lagata hai, usko problem kya hai? Aur aapne kaha hum ek mein sleeve dal ke humne ek naya एक उसको पेटेंट भी करा दिया, लाइसेंस भी ले लिया, अब कह रहे हैं हम क्या करें? अरे जब तुमने मटेरियल चेंज किया, then you should know that when you change the material, that it has to be done cytotoxicity, it has to be done number of 3, 4, 5, 6 which are mandatory. ये आपने पहले नहीं देखा, अब आप कह रहे हैं कि अब तो बड़ा लेट हो गया। That means and now you have not done what you call the patient search and you have not done the market search. And you have also not done how you are going to position this into the market. Miss, if it is available for 100 rupees and your cost of production is 3300 rupees, how you are going to sell it? How you are going to, what is going to be your USP which you are going to sell? So what is important in such things? When you create, you must see what is the predicate device or this thing and what is the deficiency, what is the gap which you are going to fill it. And if so, how you are going to position this into this and what are the competitiveness in that? Competitiveness can be two types. Competitiveness can be the therapeutic advantage which will push, and competitive can be economic advantage. And lastly, if I say Dr. Pirinja ko bula ke aapne uska HTA karaya, because when you want to do include this device or this regime into the public sector, where the government will pay, वो कहेंगे पहले यार HT बताओ इसमें क्या है, इधर हमारा return of investment of the government is there or not? There are two type of return of investment, if I say return of investment for the investor and return of investment by the government who invests in that for the public, which may not be actually only money, it has to be life saved, direct, not only direct, it has to be, can be indirect also. Many times the valley of death जो दिखाया था इसमें और भी कुछ होता है। हम क्या करते हैं, हमने बना दिया and we believe which is sometimes correct in the management, early and dirty. यार early करो, dirty हो जाए कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता, because unless you do something and you know what is the deficiency, you may not improve. The other is late but clean. So these are the both the policies are correct. I have not said wrong, because unless you push it and then you will not find what is the bad feedback. Lekin hum karte kya hai? Many times you push early and dirty, but you don't find what is the dirt there and what is how improvement is. Then you leave it there, and that is the value of death. And that is what the quality system. If I say one single thing in Indian device where it is the success mantra, or it is a sure shot failure, not only one device but the entire device of made by India is the quality. Agar hum quality nahi banayenge to hamari, aaj humne introduce kar diya because you are getting funding, because it's a startup, uske 2 saal ke baad mein aapko doctor community, aapko medical community, aapko health services community may not like it, because there is a health now quality. And we say that if you just see in the COVID time, because I was also in those committees where people rejected some needles. यार ये needle जो वहाँ से आई है, इस needle में prick करने में pain होता है. अरे भाई, जब हम अभी needle की quality में improvement नहीं कर पा रहे, because you have introduced it in the masses, and then that is where if you were just simple needle prick, pain prick is a quality issue. And this will also be when you do quality for any sophisticated instruments. The another factor which all of you must consider, when you introduce a high-tech instrument made in India, one of the important thing, training of the person who is going to use it. If you don't use it, बंदर के हाथ में आपने दे दिया कंप्यूटर, तो क्या करेगा? तो कंप्यूटर की गलती नहीं है, ये बंदर की गलती है कि उसको आपने ट्रेन नहीं किया कि कंप्यूटर बैठ के कैसे चलाता. And that is many times what happens. You create an instrument, you create a system, but you don't create a system to train the person who is doing it, using it. And then एक बार आपने जाके उसको ट्रेनिंग दे दी एक दिन की, but you don't follow it up. That is something very critical. And also it is critical that if you do not see after marketing what is the breakdown frequency, and if you don't have a system कि अगर इसका breakdown हुआ तो वहाँ पे कौन उसको attend करने जा रहा है, and then the instrument lies there for 1 month or 7 days or 15 months, and this is another reason for valley of death. This is, I think, these are the things which we have to create an ecosystem. That one ecosystem that you have an idea, but this idea must be validated by the research of from the ground level. And then when you do, what is the preclinical and the clinical investigation required, the MedTech Mitra or the different institutions are there, and funding can be arranged. But also important is that you have to be make the system in place so that post marketing or post introduction, continued improvement in that and continued education to the people who are going to use it is there. So these are the barriers and these are the potential things which you all must think before you become a, because there are, we see in IITs, we see in IIT Delhi, IIT Kanpur, IIT Madras, and even defense. I think agar hum sabko collect kar rahe to more than 3000 devices are in pipeline, and starting from even including, and also just lastly I would say we must also think that what is the devices or the system which we are creating for masses, and what are the systems which are creating for this specific group, maybe cardiology, maybe ventilator, maybe pediatric population. And if you just see, aaj agar hum dekhen Bharat desh mein, ICMR, I was also part of that, 45% patients got irrelevant or inefficient or incorrect prescription. अरे यार, जिस कंट्री में 45% प्रिस्क्रिप्शन पे डाउट है, तो हम किसकी बात कर रहे हैं? कितने लोग यहां पे मर जाते हैं बिकॉज ऑफ द ड्रग इंटरेक्शन, प्रिवेंटेबल ड्रग इंटरेक्शन एंड साइड इफेक्ट, प्रिवेंटेबल आई एम सेइंग, बिकॉज द पेशेंट डज नॉट इज नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड द राइटिंग ऑफ ए डॉक्टर. राइटिंग ऑफ अ डॉक्टर तो ऐसी है, उसकी गर्लफ्रेंड भी नहीं पढ़ सकती, उसका सिर्फ एक केमिस्ट पढ़ सकता है, और केमिस्ट के पास इतना टाइम नहीं है क्योंकि वो फार्मासिस्ट नहीं है. फार्मासिस्ट वो है जिसने अपने लो लाइसेंस देके दे दिया और वहां पे एक आदमी को बैठा दिया, उसने एक्सप्लेन नहीं किया डॉक्टर को, पेशेंट को, ये क्या है, पेशेंट घूम रहा है इधर से उधर, ये दवाई ठीक लिखी है, ये क्या लिखी है, डाइजीन की जगह उसने डिजॉक्सिन पढ़ लिया, डिजॉक्सिन की जगह उसने डाइजीन पढ़ लिया, दोनों कंडीशन में मरीज को तो मरना ही है. प्रोफेसर तलवार विल एग्री टू इट, अगर उतनी डोज डाइजीन की डिजॉक्सिन दे दी तो उसको मरना ही है ना, और डिजॉक्सिन डिजॉक्सिन प्रिस्क्राइब करिए तो डाइजीन दे दी, डाइफिनाइल हाइड्रेट के डी के आगे गुड़गुड़ गुड़गुड़ कर दिया क्योंकि उसके स्पेलिंग ही नहीं पता उसको डॉक्टर को. एंड नाउ कैन वी डेवलप ए सिस्टम वेयर द पेशेंट क्वेरी, उसको पता ही नहीं, ढूंढता रहता है इधर से जाएगा उधर, हमको तो इतने मिलते हैं ना, कहते हैं अच्छा आप तो एम्स रिटायर हो ना, ये बता दीजिए सुबह खाएं दोपहर को खाएं दूध से खाएं, अरे भैया डॉक्टर से पूछो, डॉक्टर के पास तो टाइम नहीं है. एवरेज इंटरेक्शन विद द पेशेंट इज 3.2 मिनट्स इन अ स्टडी. अब प्राइवेट प्रैक्टिस को छोड़ रहे हैं, वहां तो आधा घंटा भी है नहीं तो पैसे वापस मांग ले तो वहां पे उसको वो पूछता रह जाता है, केमिस्ट के पास जाता है तो केमिस्ट अपने हिसाब से ड्रग देता है. वी स्टार्टेड वन सिंपल venture, this KYP, know your prescription. And in that, one of the startup in IIT which is working on that, upload this prescription, keep this prescription for 3 years, have your phone, the doctor will also have it, and there will be backup pharmacist and the doctor who will completely analyze and explain this to the doctor and to the patient. And the ultimate reduction in the adverse reaction, and this will be digitalized. Mostly the doctor who have corrected, there is 4 institutions which are doing this. So this simple innovation which can have a larger impact on the public. I think this is what I would say, that innovation is a buzzword. Or particularly our Prime Minister has reached to ghar ghar pahuncha diya. तो एवरीबडी इवन चाइल्ड ऑफ 6 मतलब हम ये नहीं सोचे कि हम ही लोग इनोवेशन आजकल माय ग्रैंड डॉटर आल्सो कम कि हमारे स्कूल में कहा है तुम्हें कुछ इनोवेशन करके लाओ अरे भाई ये इनोवेशन तो वहां तक परकुलेट कर गया सो बट वी हैव टू लुक फॉर हाउ रिलेवेंट हाउ कंटेम्पररी आवर इनोवेशन इज एंड इनोवेशंस आर एंड देन how we will survive our innovation. कि हमारे internationally ये innovation का recognition हो 140 करोड़ population के लिए अगर छोटा सा भी innovation relevant बन जाए I think this will change the scenario. Thank you very much.